Baltimore City Police are investigating an overnight shooting on the block. Now, officers were called to the 40 block of East Baltimore Street around 1:30 a.m. They say they found the 42-year-old victim behind the Hustler Club. He was suffering multiple gunshot wounds and taken to the hospital. He's listed in stable condition, and this comes just days after State Senator Bill Ferguson said the state and city will work together to find new ways to prevent violent crime in the area.